Hi everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. Wherever you're watching, may God bless you. Today I'm so grateful unto God because we are alive in the land of the living one. None of him that winneth or him that runneth, but of the Lord that showeth mercy. Let his name alone be highly exalted in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. My name is Ojunwa Chinwe, and in this YouTube channel I talk about faith, relationship, dreams and interpretations. Maybe you're watching right now and you had a dream, you want to know the meaning of it. You can contact me through my Facebook, Instagram. Would you watch it with the same name with my YouTube channel, okay? God bless you all. And I want to appreciate all my subscribers. You guys are amazing. May God bless you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. And if today is your first time you're coming across of this channel, please consider to subscribe to my YouTube channel and be part of this family. And on your notification bell, each time I upload a new video, you're going to be the first person to be notified. As you're doing so, may Almighty God bless you and keep you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Happy New Month, my beautiful people. God bless you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. I want to appreciate God for this new month from January to December. Our God is so faithful. So let his name alone be highly exalted in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. So when I was, you know, praying, I want to know the mind of God. I want to know how this month is going to be. Okay. So God just put this word in my spirit. He said, it's a month of recovering. Hallelujah. Amen. So if you are watching right now, I don't know what you have lost last year. Last 2 years, last month, even today as I'm talking to you right now, but I came to tell you the mind of God. Just believe. Never say, oh, this is end of the year. No, our God is your token of doom. Our God has power to change our life even in a dying minute. Okay, just believe in his word. I'm here, and I'm here to tell you, you shall recover all, no matter what you have lost. You shall recover all in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. So right now, I want us to read the word of God. 1 Samuel chapter 30 from 1. He says, and it came to pass when David and his men were come to Ziklag on the third day, that the Amalekites had invaded the south and Ziklag, and smiting Ziklag and burned it with fire, and had taken the women captives. They were therein, they knew not any, neither great or small, but carried them away and went on their way. So David and his men came to the city, and behold, it was burned with fire, and their wives and their sons and their daughters were taken captives. Everything they had was taken captives, their wives, their daughters. Then David and the people that were with him lifted up their voice and wailed until they had no more power to weep. Right now, I'm telling you, if you are weeping, stop crying. Just look unto God. Hallelujah. Amen. God is going to help you. You shall recover them all in the name of Jesus. And David's two wives were taken captives, Ahimon the Jezreelite and Abigail, the wife of Nabal the Kenamite. And David was greatly distressed, for the people spake of stoning him because of the sword of all the people was grieved, every man for his sons and for his daughters. But David encouraged himself in the Lord. If you are watching right now, I want you to do what? To encourage yourself in the Lord. God is speaking to you. He said, encourage yourself in him, because he's going to help you. Weeping and crying will never solve the problem. But encourage yourself in the Lord. No matter what you have lost, encourage yourself in the Lord. I don't know who I am speaking to. Just encourage yourself. Whether you have lost your marriage, your husband, your wife, your children, just encourage yourself in the Lord, because you are about to recover all in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Verse 8 says, and David inquired at the Lord, saying, shall I pursue after this tree? Shall I overtake them? And he answered him, pursue, for that shall surely overtake them, and without fail Recover all. I'm here to tell you, you shall not fail. You shall recover all in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Number one, you must encourage yourself in the Lord. Secondly, you must inquire from the Lord. Lord, do you want me to do this? Lord, do you want me to do that? Whatever you are doing, wherever you are going in this season, make sure you inquire from the Lord. Make sure you know the mind of God. Make sure you know what God is saying. Okay? Never be too carnal. Be in the spirit. And whatever you are passing through, inquire from the Lord and encourage yourself in the Lord. God is going to help you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. So I'm here to tell you the mind of God. This is the word of God. Just believe. You shall recover all. I don't know what enemy have tampered with, whether they have taken your position. Another woman have taken your home. You shall recover all. As David recovered all without failing, you shall recover all in the mighty name of Jesus. I don't know who I am speaking to. It may be you. Are you crying? Are you saying there's no need again? Oh, this year is coming to an end. Oh, there's no need again. But I'm telling you, you shall recover all. Hallelujah. You shall recover all. And I can see you right now. You are recovering your destiny, your marriage, your children, your blessing. Your world. Whatever the enemy are taking from you, they are stolen. I can see you. You are recovering them all in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth. Begin to appreciate God. The presence of God is here. Worship God. Worship God. He is the Lord. He is the Alpha and Omega. And he's going to help you to recover all in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth. Begin to appreciate God. Is he your job? I can see you. You are recovering your job in the name of Jesus. Rakalabo sundalaba, rekelebo shandalaba. Open your mouth. Yeshua de lo Mosa. Yeshua de lo Mosa. Yeshua de lo Mosa. Heavenly Father, we thank you for this new month. Father, we thank you for your mercy, for your love, for the gift of the life, in the mighty name of Jesus. But I say that this month is a month of recovery, as it helped David to recover all. Father, help your children in this month, in this last month of the year, help them to recover all, whatever the enemy are taking from them. Is it their joy, their peace? My calabash, Lord, help them to recover all. And I can see them, they're recovering all in the name of Jesus Christ. And I prophesied, in this month, you shall love. In this month, God shall bless you. In this month, every impossibility shall become possible in your life. In the name of Jesus. In this month, whatever you couldn't achieve last month, in this month, you shall achieve it in the name of Jesus. And I close every negative doors the enemy are opening against you in this month. Door of death, door of sickness, door of affliction, door of retrogression, door of shame, door of sorrow, door of pain, sir, door of crying, ayakalabo shama baba, door of poverty, door of accident. I close it in the name of Jesus, and I open the new doors, door of blessing, door of healing. If you are sick, I can see the healing of God is coming upon you in the name of Jesus. Ayakalabo shama baba, door of peace be open now. Ayakalabo shama baba, let that door be open unto you in the name of Jesus Christ. In this month of December, you will never cry, you will never shed tears, you will never curse your children, nobody will die in your family in the mighty name of Jesus. You will never hear bad news in the name of Jesus. Bible say they must surely gathered, because the gathering is not from God. They must surely scattered wherever they have gathered against you, in the name that is above every other name. I command them to scatter In the name of Jesus, may they scatter. In the name of Jesus, may angel of God go before you, go before your children in this month of December. In the name of Jesus, may angel of God help you. May angel of God order your footsteps. You are not alone. May God encourage you. May God protect you. May God preserve you. May God bless you in this month, in the name of Jesus. That Egyptian you see yesterday, you see last month, you will never see them again in your life, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, ashamed of days, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I cover you with the blood of Jesus Christ. May God grant all your heart desires. May God help you to recover all, and you shall testify the goodness of God in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Amen. God bless you all for watching. Right now, if you know you're not a born again, I'm not giving your life to God, please give your life to God, because tomorrow might be too late. And you can say after me, lay your hand on your chest. Say, thank you, Jesus. Thank you for this moment. Thank you for your love upon me. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, I have decided to follow you. From today, have mercy upon me. Cancel my name in the book of death. Write my name in the book of life. In the mighty name of Jesus. Wash me through your blood. In the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. If you pray that prayer, congratulations. May God help you in the name of Jesus. May God strengthen you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Thank you, Ashamed of Days, for this new month. In Jesus' name, amen. God bless you all for watching. Remember to do what? To subscribe to my YouTube channel. Share this video if you find it interesting, okay? Okay, you are going to be hearing more prophetic words in this channel and dreams and interpretations. God bless you all for watching. See you in my next video. I love you. Bye.